Daewoo making a Leo Leone art piece.
For this, you'll need paintbrushes, acrylic paints, sponges, scissors, 2 pieces of paper, an art palette, and a cup of water.
You also need a pen if you want to add extra detail.
This is my art palette. I chose these colors. I used a sponge and paintbrushes for this process.
You will then proceed to make different sections to represent your different textures. The gray is for rocks. The top part of the green is for seaweed. The dot green is for grass. The purple is for the body of the octopus. The yellow is for the eye of the octopus. And the black with the dots are the under suction cups of the octopus tentacles.
After painting all the textures, you will then cut out the strip so that it's easier to cut out the individual pieces for the art piece.
I started with cutting out my different grass strips, and after cutting them out, I put down a layer of glue so that I could place each individual blade of the paper onto the sheet so it would look like a grass texture. I then proceeded to cut out circular shapes or irregular shapes so that it looked like rocks, and then I glued them on the white background or on top of the grass. That way there is variations and depth in the painting.
This next part of the process, I started to make the octopus. So this is what the octopus looks like from the back. And you're about to see it from the front. I had taken my purples and blues and cut out a big one piece of the octopus and then one smaller tentacle that I glued on the back. And then I added the black suction cup textured tentacles onto the back so that way it gives the octopus depth and it also gives it another texture. At the end of it, you can see how glossy it looks, so the texture is supposed to be suction cups and a slime-like feel.
The next part, I took my yellow square and I cut out a small circle, and then I took a pin and I made the line for the eye, and I glued it on top of the octopus.
For my last green rectangle, I cut out strips of paper. That way, it would look like seaweed blades. From then, I put glue on the paper and I glued the seaweed blades onto it, so that it helps add more depth, one more thing of texture, and it helps complete the background. This is my finished piece.